Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Once again, welcome my dear students to online session of mathematics. Our today's topic is measure perimeter, pages 826 and 827. Please open page number 826 for measuring perimeter. Find each perimeter. Some figures are given. We have to find the perimeter of these figures. Question number one. You can see the figure. It is a square. Why? Because all sides are same. 8 cm, 4 sides are 8 cm, all are 8 cm. Now P for perimeter. P stand for perimeter. In perimeter we will add all the sides. There are 4 sides and all are 8. We will add 8 4 times. 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equal to 32 cm. When we will add 8 4 times, 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8, we will get 32 cm. Perimeter of question number 1 is 32 cm. Now next is number 2. It is a rectangle. What is the difference between square and rectangle, my dear students? You can see in square all the sides are equal. In rectangle, two opposite sides are equal. See question number 2 figure. 7 inch IN stand for inches. 7 inches and 7 inches. Two opposite sides are equal and other two sides are 4 inches and 4 inches. 7 and 7 are equal. They are equal in length. 4 and 4 are equal in length. Now we are going to find perimeter. P stand for perimeter. Sum of all sides. 2 sides are 7 inches. We will add 7 plus 7. 2 sides are 4 inches. We will add 4 plus 4. Now 7 plus 7 plus 4 plus 4 equal 22 inches. Perimeter is equal to 22 inches. Now page number 827. We also have to find the perimeter of some figures. Number 3. It is a rectangle. Why? Because opposite sides are equal. 8 millimeter and 8 millimeter. MM stand for millimeter, that you studied in our previous lessons. And two sides are 6 millimeter and 6 millimeter. They are same. Now we are going to find perimeter. Sum of all sides. Two sides are 8 and 8. We will write 8 plus 8. 2 sides are 6 and 6 plus 6 plus 6. When we are going to add them, we will get 28 millimeter is the perimeter. Number 4. See the figure. Can you tell what is the shape of this figure? Definitely it is square. Why? Because 4 sides are equal. 12 feet. FT for feet. 12 feet, 12 feet, 12 feet. All sides are equal. See the calculation of perimeter. Sum of all sides. 12 plus 12 plus 12 plus 12. when we are going to add them, we will get 48 feet. Number 5, it is also a rectangle because opposite sides are equal. Now perimeter, P for perimeter, 15 plus 15 plus 3 plus 3 equal 36 centimeter. Next is 6. It is also a rectangle. You know that how to find perimeter. Sum of all sides. Two sides are 8 meter and 8 meter. M for meter. And two sides are 3 meter and 3 meter. Now for calculating perimeter, we will add them. 8 plus 8 plus 3 plus 3. Equals to 22 meter. M for meter. Number 7, we have to find unknown side. Three sides are given, one side we have to find, and then we have to calculate the perimeter. In number 7, you can see, my dear students, two sides are 10 yard and 10 yard. WYD for yards. 10 yards and 10 yards. One side is 6 yards, so opposite side we have to find. You know well that in rectangle opposite sides are equal. One side is 6 yards, so definitely other side is 6 yards. The unknown side length is 6 yard. Now calculating perimeter. Sum of all sides. Two sides are 10 and 10, and two sides are 6 yards and 6 yards. We are going to add them. We will get 32 yards. The same thing we will do in question number 8. We can see the figure. It is a square because all sides are 4 inches. 4 inches, 4 inches, 4 inches, 3 sides are given. The fourth one will be definitely 4 inches. Why? Because in a square all sides are equal, right? Now we are going to calculate perimeter. Sum of all sides. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 equals to 16 inches. Right? Now homework, my dear students. In page number 829, some questions are there. Find each perimeter. You will use the same method. You have to calculate the perimeter. How to calculate? Sum of all sides. You will add them and find the perimeter. And you will write the unit as given in the question. If it is yard, you will write yard. If it is cm, you will write centimeter. Ft means feet, and mm means millimeter. Thank you very much for your understanding the lesson. See you in our next lesson. Take care. Salam.